How's it going, dude? I'm Corey. Welcome to Skydive Nawlins. You know what you came here to do today?
I came to jump out of a plane.
Jump out of an airplane, exactly. We're going to go 10,000 feet way up there, fall at 120 miles an hour, right back down to the ground. You think you can handle that?
Yeah,
I got it. All right, well, the options are pretty much limited once we get on the airplane, you know?
Yeah, that's a lot.
Who's jumping with you?
Yeah.
Well, what's up? Who's this? Tanner. He's met him up here. I had no reason. I drove here this morning from Lafayette. Yes. Lafayette's my dad. I was doing warm. So you got goggles, a harness, I got a parachute. Yeah, there we go. Go to the plane. Yeah. You're the only good. Y'all two are gonna be the only two on the airplane without a pair.
Are you sure you can fly this thing?
Why?
Yeah. I don't know, man. That's not a lot of fun.
Today, I don't know what it is. Something's wrong with our eyes. We're seeing things in a different way. God knows it ain't his. It sure ain't no surprise. We're living on the edge.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Question is, would you do it again?
Hell yeah, dude.
Leave them in your hands at all times. If I say let it up, that's what I want you to do. Hands as high as you can in the sky.
Okay.
So we got out, we left. How was that?
So I can keep watching. All
right, boy. Play around a little bit more, cool. Turn the camera off, and we'll talk when we get on the ground.